sir.
All right.
Hey, girl. She's kind of scared. Okay. Here you go. There you go. At first, I thought that was your dog.
No, she's been out here since I got here. She must stay around here, but she's trying to call someone to come pick her up to see if they'll come pick her up.
Oh, okay.
Nobody seems to want to answer their phones. Let me call Stepping Stones. I know they'll answer their phones.
I don't want to scare her too much. But she got enough to eat. Have a good one. Oh, don't chase me. I just fed you.
You guys okay? You need any help? What's that?
No, we called AAA. It's telling us that the tire pressure monitoring system checked, but they shut off the car.
Your tire pressure?
Yeah.
I'm a technician at Firestone. If you want, I can take a quick look.
Yeah, that'd be great, actually. Come on.
The tire pressure monitoring system shouldn't shut off the car like that.
But that's the only indication.
Will it crank at all?
No, the steering wheel won't crank. We can't shift out of neutral or drive.
Like, does the car start at all?
Uh-uh. And we can't take the key out because it won't shift into park.
So it just cut out on you?
It just cut out on us. It's just zooming in the roundabout here, and it just cut out on us. Like, it locked up, the brakes, the steering wheel, everything locked up.
Any juice at all? Yeah, that would be unrelated.
Oh, dang.
Did she put it in park when she tried to start it? Let's pull it over there. Have her park it.
She's got the magic finger.
It won't start in neutral.
But we couldn't even ship it to park before. I just got here.
Oh, it wouldn't let you ship?
It wouldn't even let me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The check engine light on? No lights on the dashboard, nothing at all?
Nothing. Everything's good, man. Like, it just...
Okay.
Like, everything's fine.
If it happens again, I would be concerned. I don't know why it would cut out like that.
Well, even if it was a tire TPMS, it wouldn't shut off the car.
Yeah, exactly. No, it wouldn't shut off the car.
How did you do that?
I just put it into park and I started it. Yeah, you had it in neutral there. They actually, if you see this right here, you pop this up with a screwdriver and then you press down, it's the override release, and it'll let you shift it.
Really?
So there's like a little lockout, but...
And this right here?
Yeah. Yeah, so if it ever won't come out of park or you can't shift it, like if the battery died or something like that, that's an override, like a little safety release.
And it'll let you shift it.
Yeah, exactly. Well, good luck to you guys. If you have any further... Yeah, no problem. If you have any further problems, I'd definitely get it checked out, diagnosed, scanned with the computer.
Okay.
So,
good. All right.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
Thanks,
good luck,
man.
To you guys.
Nima. Ducati forever. Go, yo.
A qualcuno è caduto portafoglio? Ehi! E mo? Le andiamo a polizia. Mettiamo qua. Vado da un ufficio. Mo? Dai, dai, dai. Chiama, chiama, sì. Conosci la strada? Chiami la polizia? Dai, che chiamo io che...
Pronto per Città, buonasera.
Salve, buonasera. Sono un ragazzo che andavo sulla strada in bici, ho trovato un portafoglio con i documenti e con i soldi.
Dove?
Sono sulla strada, non la conosco bene, però è la strada che va verso... Bă, am găsit un portofelie plin de bani, sincer, nu mă mișc pentru că am luat-o și pe contrasens, ce prost să... Am să mă duc în momentul de față direct la carabinieri și nu vreau să pice ceva din ei, după să intru responsabil. Cu toate că femeia pe care ați văzut-o, nu știu pe cine a vrut să cheme, că... Cred că o să-i și număr, dar e plin de bani. Nu știu. Și acum cum intru? Carabinierii. Salve, buongiorno. Posso chiedere aiuto? Ho trovato un portafoglio io. Sono venuto a posto qua.
Giri qui a destra.
Sì?
Entrata della caserma, entri nell'ufficio.
Ok, grazie mille. Grazie, ho trovato un portafoglio.
Sì.
Grazie, ho trovato un portafoglio. Sì?
Het is warm, hè?
Nee,
wel. Zorg dat je genoeg drinkt, hè, tijdens het rijden.
Oh.
Ja. Dankjewel. Gewoon auto. Ik ben gewoon een beetje aan het niksen. Wat een warmte, hè?
Nee, hè?
Zorg je wel dat je genoeg drinkt tijdens deze warme dagen?
Hé, hey, lekker jongen.
U ook.
Dankjewel.
Alsjeblieft.
Super.
Super, hè? Hey, beste.
See you if I can help this man.
Heb je pech?
Nee.
Oké. Hey, het is wel warm zoals je hier staat. Wel genoeg drinken.
Oké, dankjewel.
Hey, beste man. Gaat aan het werk?
Ja, moet wel even, ja.
Ja, het is wel warm, hè? Wel genoeg drinken?
Oh, hey, dankjewel.
Hey, beste.
Ja,
mooi zo.
Ja,
als je helemaal stil staat in de zon, dan is het erg. Als je maar rijdt, dan is het wel prima.
Klaar wel, maar
dat komen we ook niet samen. Ach ja. Is het tenminste een keer lekker, hè?
Ja, dat
is wel. Als
we een beetje pauze hebben,
doen
we een beetje
goed drinken. Maar
daarna
gaan
we
door, toch? Precies. Hé, hey, beste.
Hey, dankjewel.
Yo! Wat een hitte, hè? Ik zeg, wat een hitte.
Ja,
drink je wel genoeg?
Ja, het gaat er nog door, denk ik.
Als je stilstaat wel hoor, geloof mij. Dat is goed warm. Dat is waar, maar stilstaan bij het stoplicht? Hell no. Nou ja.
Ninja?
Ninja, zeker. Hey, beste. Yo. Van hitte, hè? Hier, moet wel genoeg drinken. Als het goed is, zijn ze nog koud. heel veel gekocht, heel veel koud gelegd. En rondrijden en droge, warme mensen bliksem kolen geven. Toch? Meneer, vette muziek. Genoeg drinken, hè? Wacht even hoor. Kom. Het is voor een goede genoeg groen.
Kom maar.
Hier, hier een draai.
Draaien.
Ho, ho.